Hello and welcome back to Creative Stuff. In this video, I am going to show you how to make an beam meter using Arduino. To make this project, we are going to need one breadboard, one Arduino Uno, 12 LEDs, 12 100 ohm resistors, one 10 kilo ohm potentiometer, one 3.5 mm headphone jack and some breadboard connectors. First, put the LEDs in the breadboard such that all the cathodes are connected together. Then connect 100 ohm resistors to the anodes of the LEDs. Pin 2 of the Arduino Uno gets connected to the resistor which is connected to the first LED. Pin 3 to the second resistor and so on till the last resistor. If you want to increase the number of LEDs, then you can use Arduino Mega instead of Arduino Uno. Then, place the 100K potentiometer on the breadboard. Connect the side pins of the potentiometer to 5V and ground pins of the Arduino Uno. Connect the middle pin to A1 pin of the Arduino. Connect positive of the 3.5 mm jack to pin A0 and negative to ground pin of the Arduino. Then connect the LED cathodes to the ground pin of the Arduino. Now our circuit is ready. Let's power it up. My PC has two audio outputs, so I used one for view meter and the second one for the speakers. If you have only one audio output, then you can use this audio splitter. Thank you for visiting Creative Stuff. Hit the like button and do subscribe for more interesting videos.